When the dead started walking, I was small and alone. Until a man named Lee became my protector. Lee protected other people too. But he couldn't save everyone. You can never save everyone. The living were just as dangerous as the dead. A woman in our group named Lily lost her dad, and then she just couldn't cope. She took the life that Lee saved. Lee showed her kindness, but she took advantage of it later. Lee taught me how to survive. He protected me as long as he could, but he got bit because of me. And even in the end, he was still teaching.
And always keep moving. As much as you can. Move.
Lee wouldn't make it. He knew it was the end. He made one final request. He asked me to shoot him. And I did. I met another group after that. Broken people, running from their past. There was a woman who gave birth to a boy named Alvin Jr. AJ, he made it. But the mom didn't. And I started to take care of him. But then, Jane left AJ in the snow. We thought he was gone forever. That was the last straw for Kenny. And without Lee around, I had to make the call. Stopped Kenny. Finally gave him peace. It turned out AJ was alive. Jane hid him to make a point. Knowing what they'd done, I'd had enough. I took AJ and left them behind. AJ and I traveled to a new frontier. I thought we'd found something that worked, but I was wrong again. They took AJ from me, said I was too young to take care of him. I fought back, but I wasn't strong enough. I searched for a long time. Just when I gave up hope, I found him. We're searching together now for a place we can call home. I'm all AJ has. He's all I have. And I'll protect him with my life, just like Lee did for me.
What you doing there, goofball?
Pretending we got bullets.
Well, don't. It's getting on my nerves.
I don't like goofball. I'm too big for it.
Huh, so I guess you're all grown up now.
Yep. Let me drive.
I'm not letting you drive. What's wrong? AJ?
Hungry.
Here, practice your reading.
But I don't wanna.
It'll take your mind off your stomach.
Preheat oven, place cream, vanilla beans into a saucepan and bring to a boil.
On second thought, never mind. That's only gonna make you hungrier. Here you go. About all we got.
What about you?
Go for it. We'll find something else soon.
I believe you. We gonna do it?
Think so.
Looks clear.
We're doing it. Need water too. All right, let's find some food. Friendly, ring the bell.
What does it mean?
It means the people here shoot first.
What are you doing? AJ, stay back. It's down. Still with me? Still here. No bites.
Next, we get in there.
monster trap?
It's not a trap. You swing on it. For fun? You get in the tire and someone pushes you so that you go really high.
Huh. I wanna try. After we clear this place.
Interesting. What do we do inside a new place?
We listen for monsters.
After that? Come on, you remember. We... Inside a new place? We always... Find somewhere
to hide. Find somewhere to hide.
That's right.
Monsters. All tied up. They can't get us?
No, they can't.
No hiding with them around. This one's locked.
Security door. Can't pry that open. I know you're hungry. I am too. We'll find something. I promise.